Fighting at your side, I...
Galadriel!
If I could just hold on to that feeling. Keep it with me always. Bind it to my very being.
I felt it too. The lights shine just as brightly reflected in the water as they do in the sky. It's hard to say which way is up and which way is down. How am I to know which lights to follow?
I will not abandon these lands and condemn them to burn. Nor will you.
Not until you tell me who you are.
You know who I am.
Who you really are. There is no king of Sanctuary.
I told you I found you Sanctuary, man. Whose dad was it, Galadriel? Who is it you lost? Why do you keep...
Because I can't stop. Sometimes to find the light, we must first touch the darkness.
Touch the darkness, Max.
Stop fighting them, and together let us fight them.
You told me that we were brought together for a purpose. You don't know what I did. What do you know of darkness?
We sought to craft the power.
Halbrand!
Galadriel!
Out of the flesh.
But over flesh!
There is no peace to be found for you here. And nor for me. You would make me a tyrant.
I would make you a queen. You bind me to the light, and I bind you to power.
You fought beside me.
Against your enemy. And mine.
Perhaps your search for Morgoth's successor should have ended in your own mirror.
I will never be at your side.